Dogs produce proteins that end up in their saliva, dander, and urine. Allergic reactions happen when a sensitive person's immune system responds abnormally to usually harmless proteins. Different dogs produce different danders, so it is possible for you to be more allergic to some dogs than others. Can an adult develop sudden onset allergies? Most people who develop sudden onset allergies do so in the 20s or 30s, though it is possible to develop them at any age. Allergic reactions occur on exposure to certain substances such as food particles or airborne particles, which are mistakenly identified as harmful. How do you know you're allergic to dogs? You can have a skin rash which is red or which may consist of small red raised bumps called hives. You may have nasal congestion, running nose, sneezing, wheezing, coughing, shortness of breath, and tightness of chest. Your doctor can either do a skin test or a blood test which detects allergen-specific IgE to diagnose if you have dog allergies. A skin prick test is the most commonly used test to diagnose if you are allergic to dogs. In this test, a small amount of extract of dog allergen is placed on your skin. You will then be monitored for redness, swelling, or other signs of inflammation signaling an allergy. Results become evident within 15 to 20 minutes. Even if you know that your symptoms are not caused by dogs, it is always a better idea to get tested because the symptoms can be caused by exposure to other environmental substances. Lifestyle tips to reduce allergies to dogs include avoiding close contact with dogs and avoiding touching of face and eyes after contact with dogs. If you have any concerns, do visit your nearest Humain Health Center and assess your condition. If you have any questions or queries, type it in the comments below or write to us at care@humainhealth.com. Subscribe to Humain Health's YouTube channel for more health-related videos.